Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Strawberry Kiss. Let's start on her face first. She has green eyes and a dark red mouth. Her shoes are dark green with gold and yellow hearts on them. Let's also color in her arms green. Let's color in all her seeds a golden yellow. And let's make all the flowers white with golden yellow centers. And let's color in all these leaves green. And let's color in her strawberry part red. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Strawberry Kiss. So adorable! Now let's just color in the background behind her blue. And lastly, let's color in the borders a golden yellow. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so adorable! I love all the pretty colors of Strawberry Kiss. She is one scrumptious Shopkin! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Delish Donut. Let's start on her face first. She has blue eyes. and a pink and red mouth. Her shoes are blue and pink. And let's color in her donut part an orangish tan. Let's color in all her sprinkles, pink, blue, and yellow. And let's color in all her frosting pink. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Delish Donut! So adorable! Now let's color in the background behind her light green. And lastly, let's color in the borders blue. Turned out so awesome! I love all the yummy details of Delish Donut. She is one scrumptious shopkin!
So today we're gonna color this adorable picture of Cookie Cookie. Let's start on her face first. Let's color the inside of her mouth a pinkish red. And let's color in her shoes hot pink. And now let's color in all her delicious chocolate chips dark brown. And let's color in her yummy cookie part tan. Okay, I'm all finished coloring in Cookie Cookie. Aw, she looks adorably delicious. Now let's color in this heart behind her red. Next, let's color all these hearts in the background light pink. And let's color all these tiny circles different shades of purple. And now let's color in the background using color pencil. Let's fill in this part light blue. Okay, now the very last thing we need to color is the borders. Let's make those pink. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out adorable. I love all the cute little hearts everywhere. And I just love Cookie Cookie.